On January 25, 1998, something would happen to this couple to inspire the 2003 movie Open Water. Tom and Eileen Lonergan went on a dream vacation to go scuba diving at the Great Coral Reef, but when their dive had ended, the boat crew did an inaccurate headcount, and the Lonergans were still out in the water. It took 2 days for them to finally be reported as missing, and they were never seen again. This tragic incident led to changes in the safety procedures for the Australian diving industry.